Hello kids, today's craft is Elijah's mountain. So we are doing this craft, and the things we need for the craft is color papers, that's like yellow and orange for the fire, and brown paper for the stones. First, let's draw the stones. Draw the stones. Color it with brown color and then cut it into pieces, something like this. After that, take a yellow sheet and an orange sheet. Draw the fire and cut it into pieces. Let's draw water here. Then take the stones. Popsicle sticks and break it into pieces. Write the memory verse here and today's story.